a day in the life on vacation.
Hey guys, so it is Thursday morning. We still have until Saturday, but it's closing in on our last few days, so it's sad. But we still have a couple more days. The sad thing that happened today, though, is our cousins left. Because they only could stay until Thursday, which is okay, but it's so sad. It was so nice to see them and hang out with them. We did a lot of fun things. We threw a surprise 60th anniversary for our grandparents. That was amazing. It was so much fun. They had no idea. My aunt and her oldest daughter, her uncle, her husband couldn't come, but she flew down, they both flew down from California to surprise our grandparents. It was amazing. Everything worked perfectly. It was awesome. So we threw them a 60th anniversary surprise, because they've been married for 60 years. That's insane, but that's awesome. Anyway, I'm rambling on, but we're gonna show you guys kind of what our day looks like on vacation, just for fun. So what we do and stuff, yeah. First thing is kind of boring, but I kind of need to make my bed. Oh yeah, so I think I showed you in the other video, but there's nice bunk beds in here. Our cousin was on this one, but she left. And then Waverly's up here. So I need to make my bed. It's also a tiny bit messy in here. So we might want to clean a little bit, but yeah. So nice out. Yeah. Oops, there we go. Folding towels. This is our backyard. There's a pool, but it's not open, unfortunately. But if you look right at this corner, you can see the beach, the ocean. Hey guys, so today, since our cousins just left, we're kind of just cleaning up. You know, kind of more of a chill day, I'd say chill. So we're gonna do the dishes so our grandparents don't have to do them. Okay guys, Waverly's being a little maid and doing her job and sweeping. Cause I did the kitchen stuff, so Waverly has to sweep. So she's sweeping. And I'm just gonna show you guys a little bit of our beach house. Look, there's snowballs. We're gonna have a snowball fight later. Anyway, the nice thing about this beach house, which we've never had before, is out here it has this nice like little yard area, and we went to Walmart and bought a volleyball. So there's this little net, there's our volleyball. And so if you saw in the other video coming here, we played volleyball. It was amazing. It's a lot of fun. But yeah, that's the volleyball they came with that was already here, but it's too bouncy. It's like a bouncy ball, but it's a volleyball. And then look, it has this cute little chair and seats, like if you want to came out here and eat dinner or something. Fortunately, the pool isn't open, but that's okay. There's a hot tub down there, just saying. Maybe I'll show you guys that. There's also a ping pong table, and there's our pump. But anyway, there's the hot tub. And look, it's all nice and warm. It's 100 something, or maybe it's 98 degrees. And yeah, it's a really nice. We went in it like last night. It's super nice. Waverly and my cousin actually went in the ocean yesterday, and then ran over here and went in the hot tub because the water's pretty freezing. It's nice, but it's really cold. Oh yeah, and for some reason the humidity is making my hair all frizzy and curly. It's like never like this, but. Yeah. Also, I always love the decorations and stuff in these beach houses. Like, look at all these pillows. Let me try to find, oh, there's my favorite one. Look, it's so cute. It's literally tiny, but it's this little whale, and I always said, oh, it's Waverly's whale. But it's so cute. It's so cute. It's so adorable. But then over here, there's just blue ones. There's more pillows over there, too. Let's see, over there. We got Sonic for lunch, and now we're headed to IKEA.
We have parking spots. Did it take anything off or enter a pin?
Yep.
Plus, it's really handy to have everyone.
Can I buy one?
Get to buy two together.
Krispy Kremes.
click it and then all it will tell you.